好啦，我哋睇文章咧，即系 AI 前同 AI 后咧，究竟有咩分别？咁啊，好明显咧，第一个长度真系长咗嘅，呢度咧真系多咗啲内容，起码咧又多咗个嗱，呢度有个 conclusion 喺度，有个 reflection 睇个文章结尾。咁另外标题度咧就多咗个副题啦 ，a disappointing experience。咁啊，中间嘅内容咧，其实好多英文嘅用法或者句子咧，都系有改动过。咁啊，比較重要嘅結構改動咧，就原本文章咧就講話 I don't like Disney， 即係佢唔中意去迪士尼啦。跟住咧就講咗佢一堆嘅經驗，主要兩個嘅，一個咧就去做嗰個嘅Adventureland 嗰度睇咗 Lion King， 第二個咧就去咗個 roller coaster 啦，即係過山車咁樣。咁但係原本咧文章用嗰兩個事實咧，佢並冇用字眼明顯咧指明翻咧，即係佢唔中意迪士尼個原因。而經 AI 改過篇文章咧，就講明。哦，嗰兩個 facts 其實就個原因嚟嘅啦 ，explicitly 咁講明。咁啲類似咧，就下邊咧係啲 facts 啊，一啲 facts 啊，咁咧就去引申咧支持翻前邊咧你個論題咧講呢個 I don't like Disney 嗰個原因，而最後咧亦都有個 reflection， 有個結論喺度。嗱，咁樣嘅寫文章好明顯係個結構性係強啲，主題清晰啲，亦都有根有據。咁跟住咧，我哋再拆細啲嚟睇啦。嗱，睇啲英文實際嘅句子點樣改法。佢原文呢、這個 ，You could say that I didn't quite enjoy the trip。咁啊，佢改咗之後咧，就係、是、Yesterday I visited Hong Kong Disneyland with my parents, but unfortunately I did not enjoy the trip as much as I had hoped。即係呢度有個連接詞 ，unfortunately， 即係好不幸地咧，我即使有去迪士尼啦 ，I did not enjoy the trip as much as I had hoped。即係同我期望係有所唔同嘅。咁另外佢 AI program 都加咗啲補充句子啦，譬如佢話 I've never been a fan of Disneyland， 咁我都係的確係幾美式英文嘅 ，but I decide to give it a chance anyway。比較完整地咧，即係講翻咧，我不嬲都唔係迪士尼嘅 fans 嚟嘅，但係咧我都決定去試一試咁樣。咁嗱呢度都講啦，即係去完之後咧，都係再次即係強化翻咧，我當初唔中意佢嗰個原因。咁呢度似乎嘅 AI 都嘗試俾出一個理由咧，即係點解咧嗰日作者咧係要去迪士尼，即使咧當初咧佢唔係咁中意。跟住我哋再睇啲英文嘅改法啦。嗱，呢度原文係咁樣講 ：Although the soundtrack appeared at important moments, the moments were annoying and I felt 好似都未寫完呢度。咁啊改咗之後咧 ，the soundtrack was played at important moments, but it only served to make the already dull performance more annoying。咁啊，呢個好明顯係一個比較完整啲嘅寫法。咁啊，睇啲英文咧都係幾值得學習嘅。But it only served to make much more annoying。咁呢啲連接位咧係唔錯嘅。咁我哋再聽另一句啦。啊，呢度話咧 ，I was not excited about going on rides， 即係坐個 Tomorrowland 嘅過山車。咁啊，改咗之後咧 ，I've never been a fan of rides， and this one was no exception。咁嘅 AI 再用呢句嘢喎 ，I've never been a fan of 乜咁樣。咁我哋知道 AI 其實咧會係個 big data 大數據嘅資料庫啦。咁佢嘅用法咧，即係好明顯都係其實好多人都咁樣寫法啊。呢個係一個好 common 嘅講法。咁所以咧，基本上都係好穩陣嘅一個即係英文嘅 usage。咁而家 AI 最特別嘅地方就係最撈尾嘅文章啦，後邊咧佢加翻一個 reflection 或者叫 conclusion， 即係例如呢度話 ，Overall my experience at Hong Kong Disneyland was not a pleasant one。Although I have hoped to find something to enjoy at the park, I felt feeling disappointed and frustrated. While I understand that many people love Disneyland and find it to be a magical place, it simply does not appeal to me. 我呢個咧就係寫得即係非常之好喎，即係解釋翻咧，即使好多人中意迪士尼咧，但係未必啊對每一個人都係咁樣噶嘛。咁所以個咧 reflection conclusion 咧喺結尾咧都係值得我哋學習寫文嘅一個方法。好啦，希望呢個 POE app 咧入邊嘅 ChatGPT 嘅機械人咧。可以幫到大家改善大家嘅英文作文。咁我哋下一條影片咧再見啦，拜拜。